What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Find ourselves here at the top. Oh, of the Mogan Dynasty Mausoleum. That's interesting. Imprisoned merchant, meaning he's in prison here. We found this entryway, which looks to be like a boss. So, let's look here. What do we have? Holy and stance breaking. All right, let's give it a shot. Let's go ahead and buff up and see what we could find in here. Oops. More blood.
Dearest Mikala. You must abide alone a while. Welcome, honored guest, to the birthplace of our dynasty.
Go see what we can do. Oof. Oh. Get out of here. Oh, blood loss. Ouch. Ow. Come on, camera. No, Birdo. Oh, explosion. Oh, gosh. Well, Birdo's gone. Ouch. That wasn't too bad. Moog, Lord of Blood. Let's see. I really want to know where Vare went. Let's take a look, see. After doing some quick research, it says he should be somewhere around here. But where? I wonder. Vare, Vare, where did you run? Where did you go? Maybe up there? It doesn't seem to be here. Let's see. Let's have a look-see, shall we? What have we here? Oh, we can invade his world. Alright, where is he? Alright, Vare, where are you at? Where is he? Oh, there he is.
You seek heedless of my warning, though you've been raised to a height of the dynasty. To the very depths of my being. I'll ensure you regret this.
He's got blood tacks on his thing too. Oh, he has another flask? Disgraced by the slowborn. Hello.
Oh, luminary Moog. Please grant the strength you promised. I have given everything. Please, my lord. Please. Answer me, luminary
smoke. Bless the Moguin dynasty with love.
Festering bloody fingers and Vare's bouquet. A steel mace resembling a charming bouquet of roses. Each petal has a sharpened edge, leaving the rose petals perpetually colored with blood. This weapon reflects White Mask's Vare's manner of speech rather well, enticing in its splendor but full of deadly consequence. Oh. And it has blood task. Alright. Let's see. Flasks? No. Mixed Wondrous Fig is like, we don't have holy, so what can we do here? Purifies the Lord of Blood's curse? Let's give that a try. Alright, Moog. Round 2. Coming back at ya. Alright, Moog. Let's see what you got. Ouch. Oh no. No, Birdo. Birdo, why? Oh, he's too far. Oh, Lord. Oh, gosh. Oh. Oh, man. All right. We'll get him. We'll get him. All right, buff up, summon Birdo. All right, this time I got you, Moog. Oh gosh. Oh no. That was not a good optimal time to do that. Oh gosh. Ouch. Oh, come on. Not a good time to heal. Okay, come on. Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, he turned. I thought I had him. All right. I need a new strategy. All right, let's go. Let's go back here. Need a new strategy. So we're gonna go over here.
Well, I took you for no matter to lay out your arm.
Need 3,000. Oh. Okay. I thought it wasn't at plus 9 yet. Oh. Okay.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit?
Alright, I need a little bit of a... Let's go... to... Let's use this one. How much does that give us? Let's increase the strength of Birdo another 5,000. You know what? 50,000 runes, that's way too much, I think. Oh shoot, I should have just read how much it gives you.
Greetings. Are you here for spit?
I need 200 more. Alright. 200 more.
Greetings. Are you here for sp-
Yes. Alright. I have 10 runes. Okay. This time we got you. This time, oh, it's not what I wanted to do. This time me and Birdo got you, Moog. We got your number. Oh. I was like, where's the elevator? Silly me. It's already up. Up, ready. All right, come in, summon bird. Oh. That one didn't count. All right, this time we got you. I just can't get his timing down. See, that was way too early. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, come on, stairs, no! We got him. Sheesh. Mogren. Moke's great rune. Remembrance. Lord of Blood. 420,000? What? Jeez. What do we even spend this on? Strength? Yeah, why not? Wait, who are you?
Ah, were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Leto. And like you, I was guided by faith in his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid. Come now, touch the withered arm, and travel to the realm of shadow. I will not be far behind. May we meet again. Come now, I will not be...
Interesting. The realm of shadow. Alrighty. What have we got here? Whoa. Gravesite plane. Whoa. This is crazy. This is that a divine tower? Whoa. Let's just take a look-see at this stuff. Look at that peak. What are you? Cloths. Giant castle. There's a tower. Whoa. Whoa. This here's a whole lot. Alrighty, that will do it for this episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope to see you guys in the next episode, and y'all have a beautiful day. Bye-bye now.